The American Yared Nuguse beat Jakob Ingebrigtsen in the men's 1,500 meters at the Zurich Diamond League 2024. Of course, the race has been so tactical, whereby Jakob Ingebrigtsen stood as the potential winner in this one, and indeed he led this race for some time. But of course, the tactical Yared Nuguse made sure he beat him towards the last seconds of the race, and was able to come first at the finish line. So Yared Nuguse, in short, beats Jakob Ingebrigtsen. Of course, I thought Jakob was winning this one, but congratulations, Jakob Nuguse.